What's up, fellas? This is mini number four for number 255 filler. 60 spots at 11. 6 for 60. We picked our spots. First is going to get the Yankees, which is the huge team in NT baseball. Second is going to get the Mets. Third through 20th are going to get spots in mini number three, which will be running after this. Then 21st through 30, those 10 guys will be re-random for a spring mega. Same thing for 31st through 40. Bottom 20 will be going to a random giveaway for lost fillers. And they'll be random again as well for a roulette spin. Guys, I don't want to give away everything with the roulette thing yet, but it's going to be awesome. It's going to be very, very, very awesome. So let's go ahead and get this done, guys. You guys already have random.org up onto your screen, so we're going to go ahead and grab all of the names of the entrance here first. So let me scroll all the way down and copy everybody's names here. And we're going to drop them onto your screen into the randomizer like so. I'll scroll back up so you guys can see the prizes here. We're going to roll the virtual dice. We're going to find out how many times we're going to randomize our list. We only re-roll snake eyes. Good luck, guys. 1 in 6. There's your timestamp right there. We're going to go 7 times. 7 times. Good luck, guys. Top spot's going to get the Yankees, and I know everybody wants the Yankees. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seventh and final time. Good luck, everybody. Top spot gets the Yankees. Trey Arnold right up top. Nick Hyatt in second. So Trey and Nick are going to be getting the Yankees and the Mets, respectively. All right. Then the next 18 are going to mini number three, which are going to be Nick, Trey, Brian, Trey, Brendan, John, Neil, Rich, Jason Young, Brian, Trey, Jason, Neil, Nick, and Nick. So Nick just tore that up right there. Nick also is going to be in the next ones here. This is going to be the Spring Mega. Right here we have Trey, Nick. Trey, Nick, and Jason. So you guys will be in the first random for the Mega. Don't worry, we're going to do that all right here in a row. Same thing here with the next group. Brian, Jamie, Jason, Justin, Nick, Neil, Jason, and Brian. You guys will be in number two. And everybody else from right here, 41. Oh, look at that. 41 got number 41. That's weird. These guys right here are going to be re-random for a roulette wheel spin. And all 20 are going to go to the random giveaway for lost fillers, which will run late April. And we are already in April, so we'll be pretty darn close. All right. So there's your timestamp right there. Randomized 7 times. So let's go ahead and we're going to knock out all these at once here. So we're going to go number 21, which is Trey, all the way through 30, which is Jason Young. You guys are going to be, this is going to be for the Spring Mega Raz number 1. Actually, you know what? We're not going to do that one first. We're going to do the roulette's wheel spin here first, and we'll do the Spring Mega Raz's back-to-back on separate videos. That way, you guys can see them separately on YouTube. So let's go ahead and take these guys right here, 41 through 44, or I mean 41 through 60, I'm sorry. We'll copy these guys, and we're going to drop you guys into a new randomizer. We'll use the same dice roll, guys. And top spot is going to be the first person in our roulette spin. Guys, I know I have not explained that to you guys yet, and it's coming next week, guys. It's coming next week, so everybody will see it next week. But you want to be in this. Trust me, you want to be in this. All right, good luck, guys. On 7, top spot on 7 is going to be the first one in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7th and final time. Neil, spot 51. Congratulations, Neil. You are the first one that will be in the new roulette wheel spin game. Congratulations. There is your timestamp right there. Randomize 7 times. All right, guys. I am going to cut this video real quick, and we will... I'm not cutting off, but I'm just going to start a new video for the Mega Spot Razzes as well. So give me just a second, guys.